Danici. How to go again? This is Rock, Texas. Dealerships in the same location. I guess maybe it's just the city who decides that. I notice anywhere you see one car dealership, there's always a lot of car dealerships. I don't think it's a by chance. Maybe it's some zone thing. Somewhere I heard that a lot of cities don't make money, tax money from car dealerships, because most people buy the cars are from, you know, you come from another city and you buy a car. If the car is not registered in this particular city, then you don't get the tax money. The taxes follow wherever the car gets registered. Saying that one city, I don't remember which city it was, they decided that they did not have too much interest in granting, like, what do you call that, spaces for a car dealership. Because they weren't making enough money and it takes up a lot of land space. Very interesting. But I don't know for sure. This is Interstate 35. And yes, I was in Round Rock.
Thank you.
parents to